In early October, Nivea Hanover starred at the Red Mile. First, she took her $27,000 elimination of the Kentucky Filly Futurity. Then in the race-off, Nivea Hanover met Camellia Lobel and Essence Bear. Making the lead on the first turn, Nivea Hanover was never headed. She won by two lengths in 1:58.2.
On the inside, leading the way, Nivea Hanover. Essence Bear trying on the outside. Now Camellia in gear, middle of the racetrack. Camellia Lobel flying on the outside. On the inside, Nivea Hanover. A battle to the wire. Nivea Hanover has won.